A dog owner says that she thinks that there's a chance her prized pooch was poisoned while competing in the Westminster Dog Show. Lynette Blue says that her 3-year-old Samoyed named Cruz died just 4 days after the show.